spill tray is a bunded secondary containment item that is designed to hold containers of oil and fuels. It is called a secondary containment item because it is designed to catch the leaks and spill of the container's contents which rest upon it. Our two-drum spill tray are designed to keep two-piece of 50-liter, 205-liter drum. Top part of the spill pallets are called loading grids where we can keep the drum. Poly spill tray comes with inbuilt drain plugs and easy removable top grids.